Hey guys, my name is Jeremiah Wright. I'm a digital marketing strategist here at TV44. Today I want to talk a bit about Galatians 5:13. In this verse, Paul tells us, "For you have been called to live in freedom, my brothers and sisters, but don't use your freedom to satisfy your sinful nature. Instead, use your freedom to serve one another in love." Now, we've been called to freedom, but have you ever felt oppressed, weighed down, or even depressed? What Paul is saying is when you feel that way, turn that burden over to Jesus. He's already paid the price for you and I. Let him carry your burdens. And when we do that, our next step is to serve others in love. But what does that mean, serve in love? Well, picture the opposite. Picture someone who is not serving in love. Someone who has the attitude, I'd rather be anywhere else but here right now. They just don't want to be at their job. They would rather be at home or who knows where. And they have that off-putting attitude that we all know so well. But how do we respond? Do we respond in kindness? The way we respond is a reflection of our love in Christ. What Paul is saying in Galatians 5:13 is that our actions matter. And anytime you have a chance to share what God has done for you, you should do so. So ask yourself today, if I'm going to embrace my freedom, who can I serve today?